these incredible musicians together right here.
It's a dream concert.
So many different genres of music back to back. It's an amazing thing. I'm making sure that I'm there.
Radio is the number one connection on how to connect my music with the public.
You just have this stronger feeling of connection.
It's your favorite radio station.
For a brand like Pepsi, we are ubiquitous. So we're everywhere. We need to have partners that have that national scale, yet we also need to have local relevance. That is one of the unique elements I see in iHeart.
I love the opportunity to connect with listeners. When you're on the radio, it's like you're talking with your best friend, and the return on investment in radio is fantastic.
It's not just a significant local presence, but it's a springboard to the national brands of iHeart Media.
iHeartMedia, the way that it's constructed now, it's essentially 360-degree media, national scale, and local relevance at the same time.
This group of iHeart stations here in the Sacramento area is simply the best of the best.
This place is filled to the rooftops with creative people.
This is kind of where the cool kids play.
We build relationships. The concerts, the people, the resources, all that stuff, it's limitless.
We have such a huge staff working in synergy to reach our goal of getting great communication out to an audience, doing great things for our clients, great things for our community.
This is something that no one else has in their roster. We are the market leader. We are the leaders of innovation here at iHeartMedia.
Millions of fans around the country listening on the radio or via the iHeartRadio app.
Artists, it doesn't matter how long you've been around, you need the radio. Radio is essential.
Whether it's the music or whether it's the DJs on air talking about the music.
It's entertaining, it's informative, it's a conversation, it's funny, it's fun, it makes your life more interesting.
It's about a feeling and emotion. That's what radio is all about. That's what it's about.